Utah State's going to go. And Love keeps the football and walks into the end zone. Touchdown, Utah State.
We need the second level to come. They're all bunched up. Look how walled off they are inside. And no one spills over. Again, you're talking about 200-plus pound guy, 6'3".
Jericho Flowers had a shot at him and whiffed. And the extra point is true from Dominic Eberle, who's now a perfect 28 of 28 on the season. Utah State with their first lead of the day.